Tonight, universities are deciding how to reopen this fall after closing campus months ago. K-State just released a plan today for this fall semester. They're starting classes a week earlier than usual on August 17th. Students won't return to campus after Thanksgiving break, though. That means the last week of classes and finals week will be done from a distance. We have the full detailed plan online for you for K-State, along with other local university plans that we know about at KSNT.com.